Hello and welcome to my channel Dorothy Ocean.
Hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified each time I upload a new video. Thank you.
Hello and welcome. So today's recipe is a garlic shrimp pasta in white sauce. So let's start with the ingredients. Here we have taken shell pasta, shrimp, 2 finely minced garlic, oil 1 tablespoon, butter 2 tablespoons, salt, pepper, garlic powder, paprika, chili flakes, milk, onions, heavy cream and all-purpose flour. So let's start the preparation. The first step is to boil the pasta in water with salt and oil.
While the pasta is boiling, take a separate pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil and let the oil heat for a minute. Now add the clean shrimp to the pan. Now season the shrimp with salt, pepper, paprika powder and garlic powder. Mix it well and now fry the shrimp evenly on both sides.
And while the shrimp are cooking, drain out the water from the pasta and run them under cold water so that they don't stick together. Meanwhile, the shrimp is also cooked, so collect it into a plate and place it aside.
So let's now prepare the white sauce. Take the same pan in which we fried the shrimp and you do not need to add any more oil. Add the onions and cook them till they turn golden brown. Now add the minced garlic and cook it till it leaves its raw flavor. Now add 2 tablespoons of butter and let it melt. After the butter is melted completely, add 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour or maida. Mix it well and now add 1 cup of milk and let it reduce. Preferably use a non-stick pan. As you can now see, the milk has completely reduced. Now add 1 cup of heavy cream and add 1/2 cup of water. Mix it well and now it's time to add the spices. Add pepper, salt, 1 tablespoon chili flakes. Mix it well and let it cook for 2 minutes. Now add the shrimp, give it a mix, and now add the complete pasta into the white sauce. Mix it till the pasta is thoroughly mixed with the white sauce. And that's it. The very tasty garlic shrimp pasta in white sauce is now ready to eat. Serve it into a plate and if you want, you can also add chili flakes and parmesan cheese on top of the pasta. Please do try the recipe and if you like the video, please do hit the like button. And also don't forget to share and comment on the video. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.